After Game 1's tight finish, the Penguins know not to take Columbus lightly. After all, it is the Stanley Cup playoffs, and every team in it is fighting to keep their season alive. If the first game was any indication, the fans were in for a treat at the Consol Energy Center. Penguins looking to take a 2-1 lead, and the Blue Jackets looking for their first ever playoff victory. First period, Matt Niskanen with the wrister. Brian Robbins deflects it in. 1-0 Penguins. Gibbons not quite done. On the break, he tracks down the puck. Watch the puck works. Getting fancy with it, sliding it past the goalie. 2-0 now. Later in the first, Columbus answers back. Ryan Johansson lines up the slap shot, gets it to go. The power play goal was good. Lead cut to 1, but the Penguins answer back. Niskanen gets it, lines it up, tees off, puts it in the back of the net. 3-1 Pittsburgh. The Blue Jackets would fight back and force overtime. They'd get their first ever playoff victory, winning 4-3 in double OT. Busy night in Pittsburgh as the Pirates are home against the Brewers. Top of the second, Chris Davis puts the Brewers on the board. He singles to left, bouncing around out there. Milwaukee up 1-0. Bottom second we go, Neil Walker goes right back up the middle past the pitcher, scoring newly acquired Ike Davis, knotting things up at 1-1. Bottom four we go, Pirates down 4-2. Clint Barmas singles the center. Pedro Alvarez and Jose Tabata come around to score, evening things up, but the Brewers would get the 8-7 victory.